What differentiates VS Code from a simple text editor? If you look at VS Code for the first time, it looks very basic. It doesn't look like it's doing something special, and there's not many things that you need to understand. The interface is basically start coding and do something. Once you start using it, though, you realize there's much more to it than a normal text editor like TextEdit or Notepad++ used to have. First of all, you've got all the theming, you've got all the auto-completion, you got some linting already built in, you have some auto-completing for things like Emmet already built in right now. So the more you use Visual Studio Code, the more you find that the code is the starting point, but it extends the thing for you. The other bits that are in there that you might not see up front or you don't know yet about is that there's a terminal built in. So all your build scripts and all the functionality that you need to do inside your product that you want to build, you can do directly from the Visual Studio Code editor rather than having to jump between terminal and editor all the time, which you used to have in the past. There's also an integrated Git workflow, which allows you to actually do pull requests, to commits inside your editor without, again, having to go to the command line and do it there. So what it is, it's a simple text editor with extra features that you can turn on and turn off or use or not use while you're doing it. But the beautiful thing is that all of it is customizable and clear. And the more you use Visual Studio Code, the more you will find out that some of the things that you didn't like in big IDEs that you thought were superfluous or just too much actually help you write much better code. And this is something that we wanted to do with Visual Studio Code. We want to give you a text editor that is very lightweight and simple, but it has all the features that make you a better and more effective developer the longer you use it.